talent.
You know, spending time in the hospital when you're young is certainly no fun, but a North Carolina State Trooper who knows what it's like is making that experience a little easier for kids. Photojournalist Chris Peterson shows us how.
I started this program earlier this year. This is the fourth hospital I visited.
Doc, you were blocking the hallway. We're going to need to see some ID, please, sir.
Just thought of this great idea of taking a wheelchair and turning it into a patrol car. Blue light siren, and got a local business to donate ticket books for me. Let's write them a ticket.
Dr. Evan.
Just started going to children's hospitals and making little junior troopers and going down the hall and stopping doctors and nurses and having fun.
I'm sorry, officer. It won't happen again.
As a child, I was a sick child, spent a lot of time in the hospital, was diagnosed with a birth defect as a child, had to spend some time at UNC Chapel Hill to have total reconstruction of my chest. So raise your hand. All right. And say, I promise to be a good boy. I think it means a lot to them to meet someone that is, you know, as a child as I was, I always dreamed of being a police officer, and my dream came true. So I'm hoping these kids can look at me and see that how much fun it is to do a job like this. Trooper Cameron says chocolate ice cream, and we'll talk about maybe letting you go. Just to get them not thinking about their illness or about sitting in a hospital, to put them in a chair and blow the siren and turn on blue lights and go up and down the hall, it's great to see.
That is great to see. And Trooper Lane travels the state teaching his My Junior Trooper program.